Ethan, what have you done?
I did what I had to do. I freed myself. I freed us all from you, from your rules.
Ethan, don't.
I will have what you denied me. You gave it to an outsider, but you wouldn't give it to me! I am your flesh and blood.
That was God's will.
You don't know God's will!
I was trying to protect you, son!
The taste is sweet.
Soul is not clean. Stop him, please.
Ethan?
No.
Father? Father. I'm sorry.
I know.
I'm so scared.
I know, son.
Can you forgive me?
His only fault was that he was mine.
Why can't I have one?
You know the answer.
But I want to be strong, like you, Father.
This gift can be dangerous. And I don't want you getting hurt, Ethan.
Well, what about when I grow up?
Not even then.
But why? I want one.
Because it's not God's plan. Understand me, son.
You're an old man. And when you die, I will take one.
I thought I understood God's plan. I thought he wanted me to build a new Eden. But I am not his shepherd. You are. My soul has become a cancer. I am a monster. And I have only spread suffering and death in the name of God. My family is all ash. And Eden is dust. And there is no redemption for this. No atonement. Is only the justice of God's hand. End this vicious cycle. Give me God's justice. Release me.
He'd be proud of us. Look at what we've built together. How far we've come. There's always going to be trouble out there, but we'll manage, right? There were so many times that I thought we were going to fail. That all of this would be for nothing. But we just didn't give up. Because we had hope. Here's to hope.